Michael Phelps took home his first gold medal of the Rio Olympics this weekend, but he's making headlines for a different reason. What's with all the bruises on the athlete? Well, it's quite the beauty treatment. Hey guys, I'm Heather Gardner from Motomob. No, Michael Phelps did not injure himself while training for the Olympic Games. Those huge circular bruises are actually the result of cupping, a beauty treatment that stars are all about. That certainly looks painful, doesn't it? Michael Phelps and other athletes have been proudly showing off round bruises on their bodies. The bruises are the result of cupping, a treatment that's supposed to relax sore muscles. See, cupping is when heated glass cups are placed on the body and then pulled off to loosen and relax muscles. Athletes are certainly a fan of this treatment, but so are countless celebrities, including Justin Bieber. Fans were worried when he debuted huge bruises on his chest, but he gets the treatment to relax. Jennifer Aniston has been cupping for years. We saw the remnants of her bruises on the red carpet in 2013. Not to mention countless fitness and beauty bloggers have jumped onto this trend. If you want to give this beauty treatment a try, many acupuncture studios offer the service for about $30 to $80. But be prepared. The bruises generally last about 2 weeks. Keep it right here for all the latest fashion and beauty news.